Kia ora, and welcome to Quakers in Aotearoa New Zealand. The official name in Aotearoa New Zealand, as was gifted to us, is Te Hahi Tūhauere. It means the group of people who stand shaking in the wind of the spirit. Globally, the official name for Quakers is the Religious Society of Friends, and we welcome everyone as friends.
I got into the society when I was about 14. Actually, my mother had died that year, and my parents wanted to take us somewhere on holiday. Well, obviously not my parents. My dad said, you need to go somewhere on holiday. And I got sent to a Quaker camp, which was fantastic.
I always admired the work that the Quakers did, so I came along. And yeah, the moment that I sort of stepped through the door, I felt really, really welcome for the community. People were really minded, on the sort of same page spiritually, but also in terms of social justice and how they want to live their lives and what they think is important.
I really love the Quaker community. You have a great community around you, people different ages and walks of life, and having kids grow up like that is really great.
It's so easy to be distracted by our phones and by our computers and by busy things in our lives. It can distract us, I think, from what we feel to be important. And by sitting quietly, by sitting for an hour in silence with other people that share our understanding of the world, I find helps us to centre in on how we want to act.
For me, it was a way of resolving my questioning, coping with not knowing really what I believed at all.
I was looking for community and practice being in silence with other people.
When I was in high school, no matter all of the kind of dynamics and, you know, drama that would happen at school, I could go to be with the Quaker community and I would just feel like I was just myself.
Children kind of run through us, we're having this discussion, and even in meeting today, watching the children sort of come in and bring their own bit into the silence.
I met my wife, to be, and she said, oh, there's a Quaker talk in the weekend. She'd had a friend at school who was a Quaker, and I went along, and finally I could see a direction I could go in.
I was drawn by their social justice issues. That's what drew me to Quakers, specifically the one about equality. But, you know, there are other ones about peace, which comes into it, and integrity and simplicity of living. What beautiful things, I thought.
Quakers is a way, an active thing that you do rather than a set of beliefs that you prescribe to.